The word 上课 means have class. Shang is the verb here, which means have. Ke is the Chinese word for class. Ke. The noun ke requires a specific measure word, jie. If you say two classes, you can say 两节课. 两 means two. 两节课. And you can also make some compounds with 课. If you say it's English class, that's 英文课. Class. 上课, have class.